10 a.m. We've never slept in this late on the boat ever. Chris thought it was 7. These guys.
No, it's 10. I think it's 4.
Are ready. Ready to get in the boat. Little boy, so sleeping until 10 with us. Finding somewhere to get off is difficult when the tide is this low. Terrified of it naturally. Yeah. Oh, cool.
It's the fresh water.
Fill up from the creek.
Chris is making his breakfast. Fresh herbs. Beautiful. Bean here, the other bean there. Beans. God, I love them. Having brunch on the deck. Salad, bagels, cheese, cucumber, very well done veggies, and a view. Trail from Melanie Cove to Tenidos Bay. We haven't done this one yet.
See how far we get.
Okay, so Tenidos Bay is that way. Lakeview this way. Which one do you want to take?
Ruth, 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 Ruth. Come here.
I think he wants to go Lakeview. What do you want to do?
Well, this one's short.
Okay, well, Lakeview proves to be a good choice.
Walking on the trail from Melanine Cove in Prideaux Haven to Tenidos Bay. We did not go all the way to Tenidos Bay. We've been to the lake a few times, so on Wind Lake. We've been a couple times, so we just wanted to check out the trail. It's nice and wide and well established and easy to walk on with the dogs. I think we did about, I don't know, maybe a third of it up to Lakeview, which is not on Wind Lake, but a different little lake. And now we're walking on our way back. The dogs have done their stuff. So we're gonna go for a cruise on the tender.
What do we have here?
Big valley in here was obviously logged at some point. Looks like a long time ago. Judging by all the old fir trees with the springboard notches in them. Looks like they're all cut down by hand.
Wrapping up the trail here. Coming back into Melanie Cove. All done the hike. Gonna go back, change, go for Chris's favorite Tink Adventures. Back there, eh? cucumbers and 10 limes and mint and some sugar. And we got cucumbers from the farm, so that's exciting. You just have to bear with me as I do 10 limes. Ow, I just want to do that. Corn from Seaview Game Farm. And one red pepper and some
purple cauliflower.
Yeah. Oh, and onions. There's a certain Mr. Pitt that's going to put himself in the boat soon. Because he wants to go. Do you make him out? Hi, kids. Chris just went over to see our buddies on the Fantam. Ziggy and Marge dropped off some vegetables that we had extra. They're out here for a while, so fresh food is something they were excited about seeing. It's a gray trip home. Ooh, we got the windshield wiper synced up. That always makes me happy.
A little bit foggy. Is it 5 miles visibility, maybe?
Dogs are chill. Not much else to report.
GPS is not working.
What time do you suspect we'll make it back to Campbell River?
Probably like
50
minutes,
50
minutes.
Time is it now?
It's
10 to. 10 to what?
10 to 5.
Oh, so really? It's that late?
Probably 6:40 would be
long. Wow. 6:40?
Yeah.
That's an hour and...
That's 50 minutes.
No.
It is 4. is 4:50 right now.
Yeah.
So if we add 50 minutes to that.
Yeah. Yeah. What time will that
put? That would be 5:40.
Oh, you said 6:40. Let's have a look.
Sorry. Yeah. All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Added an hour.
So does that make me...
That served wrong. It's not a competition.
Yes, it is.